I see the employee value actually brought to life every single day.
First of all, I should be the one applauding you.
We depend a lot on each other, and it's our job to make each other successful. And it's top management's job to make people successful, unfold their potential, and once in a while steer them and give them guidance and direction. I'm Søren Toft, and I'm the COO of Maersk Line, Chief Operating Officer. I try to travel a fair bit because seeing the people, seeing the stakeholders, knowing what's going on is a very important element of my job.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Both to learn and listen and sense what's going on in the company, but also, of course, to give encouragement and give direction as much as I can to people out there. This company would not exist had it not been for great entrepreneurial, enthusiastic employees. So I think our employees as a value really embodies what Maersk stands for. It embodies the very strong heritage that we shouldn't forget, that we should build on, and the very strong culture that exists in this company.
But we should kind of trust our shipping instincts.
So I feel very strongly for creating an environment where the people feel that they can make a difference, an environment where people can feel they are empowered, and an environment where they feel that they can also kind of make steps to make Maersk a better company tomorrow.